18, let's study the data characteristics in Big Data Analytics Concept Series. The data characteristics for HDFS file system, it works with batch processing rather than an interactive user access. Large data sets and files, that is, they are in the size of gigabytes to terabytes, petabytes and zettabytes. That is, my data has to be very large when I'm working with HDFS file system. A small amount of data cannot be working with HDFS file system. High aggregate data bandwidth, that is, it has to have a low latency whenever the large amount of data is flowing so that the delay is less. Scale to hundreds of nodes in a cluster, that is, it can be distributed to many nodes in a cluster. Tens of millions of files in a single instances are read. It has only write once and read many. So in a single instances, tens of millions of files are processed and read. Write once, read many, a file once created, written and closed need not be changed. This assumption simplifies coherency. That is, I can read it many times, but the update feature is not available for the data in the HDFS file system. A MapReduce application or a web crawler application fits perfectly well with this model. That is, I can read the data many times, but it has to be written only once. These are the basic important data characteristics whenever we're working with Hadoop distributed file system for big data analytics. So the data which processes these characteristics fits well for the perfect output. That is, we get an output which is as suitable and reliable for the big data analytics. Thank you.